Angela, an artist based in Dubai. I'm mainly into contemporary Indian art as well as abstracts. Acrylics is one of my favorite mediums, but I also work with charcoal and watercolors. Art for me is a passion and is therapeutic. It is what I feel looking at a palette of colors and to be able to bring that feeling out onto the canvas. It is not the end result, but the joy and the peace that comes as I play along with the colors, which is the driving force for me. This artwork is called The Divine Reunion. It depicts Krishna and Sudama with his wife Rukmini witnessing a divine reunion between both the childhood friends. It depicts the timeless tale of friendship irrespective of the class and creed a person belongs to. The lotuses are a symbol of purity and it also represents the unification of the soul with the Supreme. With the current situation where everyone is locked down in their houses, I would like to congratulate and thank Sonal and Dr. Romit Purohit, the founders of the Paintbrush Art community, for starting a great venture and bringing the UAE-based artists under one roof to keep up the feeling of positivity in these days.